Man, this job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others. Speaking of emotion, those Adam and Eve units sure seemed less than logical.
I'm heading to the transporter.
Fine.
Thank you.
What a strange machine.
Operator 6-0 to 2B. Come in, 2B.
2B here.
The monitoring signal from the new access point has gone silent. I'm sending you the positional data. Please investigate the site as soon as possible.
Understood.
We've got company. Looks like machines.
Alert. Jamming signals detected from enemy units.
Yeah?
That's not good.
any machine life forms eliminated. Access point returned to functioning status.
Bunker to 2B. The signal from the access point just came back online. Good job.
I have some information about that, Commander.
Go on.
The access point went offline because machine life forms were jamming it.
Which means they know that facility is one of our network terminals.
Yeah, but that's not all. While they knew it was connected to our network, they didn't try to destroy it. It's almost like they were trying to lay a trap.
Damn. They're getting smarter by the day. Thank you. I'll be sure to share this with the Council of Humanity on the moon.
Understood.
Thank you.
This is exhausting. He doesn't care at all about anyone but himself. And yet his followers just keep talking about how great he is. What's the point of all this? And what's he even getting out of it?
Maybe you should ask him.
He's nothing if not consistent. A weirdo right to the very end. I wonder if all his followers being female had something to do with his weirdness. Did the human sexes interact with each other like this?
Who knows? We need to talk.
Of course. I'll help however I can.
Pascal.
Yes, Tubby?
Aside from this village, are there any other machines that are cut off from the network?
I suppose that unpleasant songstress you so kindly defeated in the amusement park wasn't part of the network.
You mean that singing thing?
Oh, and of course there's the Forest Kingdom, but...
Forest Kingdom?
Yes. It's a vast woodland area not far from here. There's a group of machines there attempting to build a nation of sorts. They're quite hostile to outsiders, however. We can't so much as go near the place.
Where is it?
Northeast of the city ruins. You should be able to reach it by passing through the ruins of the commercial facility. If you go, however, be careful. Things have been rather rough there lately.
This Forest Kingdom sounds like something we should check out.
60 to 2B. Come in, 2B.
I read you, operator. Go ahead.
It looks like the transporter we installed in the city ruins has gone offline. Our surface activity is going to be severely limited until we get it fixed. Can you head over there and get it working again when you have a sec?
Will do.
Thanks, 2B. Sending the details now.
Report. Mail notification received from access point. Analysis. Non-functioning transporters can result in serious limitations to data uploading and other vital mission activities. Recommend repairing transporter as quickly as possible.
Understood.
Detected in the vicinity of the non-functioning transporter. Jamming signals detected. Hypothesis. Transporter malfunction is due to enemy jamming signals. Proposal. Unit 2B should destroy the enemy machines.
Of them? Let's check this thing out. I don't see any damage.
Analysis. Transporter is now operational.
This is Yorha Unit 2B. Connect me to Bunker Operator 60.
Oh, hello, 2B. Operator 60 here.
The transporter was being jammed by machine lifeforms. It should be working now.
Looks green on my end, 2B. Nice work. I'll let Command know right away. I'll also be sending over a little reward for all your hard work.
Roger.
You know, 2B, I'm a little jealous. Don't get me wrong, I know all this fighting isn't easy for you. But you get to see all these new and amazing things out there. It might be nice to visit the surface sometime, you know? That's all.
I see.
Right. Apologies for the unnecessary chatter. Anyway. Operator 60 out.
Thank you. report. Mail notification received from access point.
Pod?
Understood.
I didn't say anything yet.
The conversation between Operator 6-0 and Unit 2-B has been analyzed. Hypothesis. Unit 2-B wishes to send Operator 6-0 a gift from the surface so that she might be able to experience it in some fashion.
That's right.
Proposal. The gift should be a photograph of a rare flower.
You think?
Analysis of historical data indicates that human females enjoyed viewing the reproductive organs of flowering plants. If Unit 2-B can procure appropriate image data, it could be uploaded to the bunker. Proposal. Unit 2-B should obtain an image of the plant known as the Desert Rose.
All right. Pod, take a photograph of the Desert Rose and send it to Operator 6-0.
Affirmative. Image data transfer complete.
To be here. Go ahead.
Thank you so much for the picture. So this is a desert rose, huh? It seems almost mystical. There must just be a bounty of nature down there, huh?
Some, yes. I've seen lilies, cherry blossoms, daffodils, and even lunar tears. I'll try to send more if I can.
Oh, To be, I'm going to treasure this forever. Oh, and I'm going to send you a proper thank you mail later, so keep an eye out for it.
Bye! Thank you.
So if we use those numbers from the Resistance camp as coordinates, yeah, we're pretty much standing right on top of whatever they're pointing to.
Analyze this machine.
Huh? What for?
Call it professional curiosity.
Analysis. This machine life form's comrades were destroyed. Driven by that grudge, it lured a Resistance member to this location. It then proceeded to destroy him.
Are you saying this thing wanted revenge?
Aw, come on now. That concept is far too complex for a machine. This corpse. I wonder if it's the Resistance member we're looking for. Let's check his memory. Seems this one came here looking for revenge as well.
I guess the weaker one lost.
This. I'm going to feel terrible telling that woman what happened to her friend.
It's the truth. She has to know.
No matter what that truth actually is.
requested mission completed. Mission completed. Requested mission completed. Report. Mail notification received from access point.